am Suma. I've done my 10th and PUC in Viraspet, Coorg district, and I've completed my engineering in computer science field in Mangalore. After completing my engineering, I was searching for a job, and after that I got a call from this institution, and when I just searched about it, I really found it's very interesting, and I came up here for the networking course. I found networking course was very interesting to me, and the teaching is very good over here, including the infrastructure. Any girl who wants to take networking, and if they feel that a girl can't do networking, it's totally wrong. Any girl can do networking if they have interest in that field. I came to Bangalore from Mangalore without having any idea about where I'm going to stay, but the people of AICT had already informed me that they're going to help me to get a PG over here. And as soon as I came here, they really found me a very good PG. I'm really comfortable in the PG. Any girl will not get scared that how can I go and stay in any another places without the parents. The people here are really good, they're really cooperative, they can help you in anything which you want. Going to the teaching point, the teaching is very excellent over here. It's not just that they're going to teach you through the PDFs or something. The networking is taught to you on the real devices, which is more interesting, and you can grasp it very easily. Engineering day studies was not that interesting to me. I would find it very difficult to grasp each and everything because each subjects were very different and it would be complicated. But when I came here, the networking, when I see everything on the real devices, I feel it's very interesting, and I think I can do it much better. A separate CRM for the students, in that we can set all the study materials, we can know your attendances, we can know the number of classes you have attended. Same way, you can also get to know about the placements. Any companies which you are interested, you can apply to the companies and go through the placements also. Anyone who wants to come over here and study at something, maybe in Java or networking, the teaching is very good over here. The faculties are really cooperative, and you can find the placements also better over here.